This problem asks to calculate the equilibrium constant for this reaction A goes to B, takes place in the liquid phase, and it gives us the information at equilibrium, XA is 0.15 and XB is 0.25. There's also solvent in the liquid phase, that's the majority component. It says in equilibrium with the liquid is a gas, and it tells us it's an ideal gas. And the mole fraction of the gas, 0.4 for A, 0.3, and then for the solvent also 0.3. And the pressure in the gas phase is a half an atmosphere. The liquid solution is not ideal. We want the equilibrium constant. But equilibrium is defined in terms of activities, the products raised to the stoichiometric power, activity of reactants. And the activity is the ratio of fugacity. So this is the fugacity of B in the gas phase or liquid phase, since they're the same, over the standard state fugacity. So if I write the standard state fugacity for the gas phase, it's 1 bar, and that's squared, and then the fugacity of A, excuse me, 1 atmosphere, not 1 bar, and since K is dimensionless, we have to use fugacities in terms of atmospheres, has to be the units for pressure. Fugacity for an ideal gas is just a partial pressure. So I can convert fugacities to partial pressures and have to keep in mind that this means pressure must be in atmospheres. So one of these pressures cancel and I have mole fraction of B squared times the pressure over the mole fraction of A. So the equilibrium constant is 0.112.